They're the items of yesteryear, getting a second chance at the Onehunga Community Recycling Centre.
People bring in what they think is waste, and we go through it all, sort all the materials, and sort what we can recycle, what we can reuse, and what we can repurpose.
This is the first Pasifika-Māori led centre in Aotearoa, where they've been upcycling scraps to save it from piling up in the landfill.
Old furniture, bric-a-brac, broken items that they probably can't use anymore, but yeah, a lot of items that they think is waste for them, be treasure for someone else.
It really is a treasure trove, filled with objects that have either been discarded or donated by the public.
It's supporting our local communities to connect, to come together, work waste, to try to deal with waste. You know, we're creatures of creating waste, and we're running out of room. And we just want to, the word that comes to mind is kaitiaki. You know, be good guardianship of the land.
New Zealanders throw away over 17.5 million tonnes of waste each year, but the Muavaes are doing their bit to divert rubbish from ending up in the tip.
Sorting is a very big task here. We have our dedicated sorting crew, but everyone helps out where they can, because it can get a bit overwhelming, especially on our weekends. We tend to get a lot of traffic flow.
Since opening in 2022, they've also turned trash into cash by selling pre-loved products at their store, even donating them back to the community.
Considering the cost of everything is going up, being able to access something more affordable is a big bonus.
You see, this is one of 13 centres in the region where people are bringing life back to unwanted goods.
So if you get a material, part of it would be stained, and it's a shame to throw the brand new part away, so we cut that away and then we make something out of it, maybe a cushion or curtains if we get big fabric, a lot of things that we can do.
Their goal is to create a circular economy for a sustainable future and help families save money.
With the way things are being made in our society nowadays, convenience, a lot easier for people, and you know, and sometimes it's even cheaper to go buy brand new, as you always know. But you'll be amazed at what the sort of savings you can make by just finding stuff that has been already been made and just repurposing and reusing that stuff there, saving a bit of money.
Their community hub is also a place of learning, where they offer workshops for locals to upskill on the environmental message.
We bring a different flair to the sector. You know, I think back to our ancestors being really resourceful people, and we lived off the land and we knew how to tend to the land, which is important for us. So that's our focus here, is reclaiming what was lost.
Now outside we have these building materials from construction sites, and when they're not up for sale, they will be sent to the Pacific.
A lot of that material normally would end up in landfill, but we just felt there was a good pipeline that we can create between us and the islands, whereby we, good quality materials, we can actually container them and ship them over to the islands.
Building a resilient future by not forgetting the past.